And before showing the slide, please everybody stand. We give a short prayer for these wonderful people na local around us to celebrate this reunion. So, Brother Manny, please do the honors. Please everybody stand. Let's have a short prayer. Kung ano mo yung ginagawa natin, pa-store mo muna.
Mayroon kasi tayong mga classmates and friends, bachelor na namatay. Paano gagawin to? Kasi meron tayong, hindi ko sinasabing problem ito about regarding my faith. But we don't pray for the dead. But I will ask the Lord to give comfort na lang sa mga loved ones. Let us bow our head and then pray to the Lord. Our Heavenly Father, we're praying for the soul, kung inawan ng aming mga friends, batchmates, and classmates ang inawan. And ang aking love prayer, Panginoon, is to give comfort, Panginoon, doon sa mga loved ones, sa mga aning po mga classmates ito na naiwan. At I hope, Lord, that you will one day, Panginoon, makasama, Panginoon, ang mga kaibigan po namin ito. And I hope nandiyan din sila sa iyong piling, Panginoon. And sana po one day, Panginoon, na kami po ng mga naiwan nandito, one day, mag-meet po namin sila, Panginoon, in your place niyan, Panginoon, sa heaven of God. At malungkot po kami, hindi po namin sila kasama. At ang mga ipapanalangin lang po namin, Panginoon, ay lahat po kami dito, Panginoon, although hindi na po namin sila kasama, ay hoping, Panginoon, na sila ay nasa iyong piling, Panginoon. At maraming salamat, Panginoon, at alam po namin, Panginoon, na hindi ka naman po Diyos na mapagpabaya, Panginoon. Alam po namin, Panginoon, they're in good hands, they're in good commission right now sa iyong piling, Panginoon. At maasa lang po kami, Panginoon. At lahat ng ito, Panginoon, ay ang kong dalangin, O Diyos, sa pangalan ng Jesus. Amen. Yeah.
Thank you, thank you. So we continue what we're doing and please open our prayers to this wonderful people na kasama natin.
Good morning, yesterday. You wake up and time has slipped away. And suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears? Shadows of misty yesteryears, the good times and the bad you've seen, and all the others in between. Remember, do you remember the times of your life? These are while you may. Collect the dreams you dream today. Remember, will you remember the times of your life? Gather moments while you may. Collect the dreams you dream today. Will you remember the times of your life? Of your life? Of your life? Do you remember, baby? Do you remember the times of your life?
You won't go wrong.
Oh no,
this is our family jewel.
Thank you. Actually, po muna sinig ka sa akin yung surprise. Hindi ko rin talaga alam. Nagbibiro nga ako kanina eh. Magagalitang tatapos yung nagbibiro ko. So really, it's really a tough, crowd, no? Ginawa ng the whole team. It's been almost more than a year of preparation.
Of course, he's going to be thankful for this award. And thank you for all the memories, Bajmi.
And for the next award, a new first time to attend the reunion for... actually, we've been doing this for 10 years already, and this is her first time. She is the officer in charge of all the stores of Duty Free nationwide in the whole Philippines, mind you. And has been with Duty Free for 33 years. May we call on Miss Monica Dovinario.
Schoolmates I haven't seen in 40 years, but I wouldn't be that emotional tonight. I heard you have had two reunions na hindi ako nakapunta for some reasons. So, sasagadin ko na po ngayon. Siguro po sa ating lahat yan, I speak for all of us, na maraming dinaan ng hurdles and setbacks sa buhay. But I'm happy the majority of all of the batch of 78 is still here. Actually po, sa totoo eh, kahapon nasabi na ni Lydia that I will be given this award. So hindi po masyadong surprise. Nonetheless, na-surprise po ako because I know most of us has gone a long way and siguro po yung iba longer way than I have achieved. So for that, eternally po grateful sa aking batchmate, sa aking one of a kind to be given this award. Maraming pong salamat for the recognition. And before I forget, pag po kayo ay nag-international travel, please patronize our old duty-free shop. Please buy an item or two at our old tax-free shops. We are present in all NAIA terminals, NAIA 1, 2, 3 in Manila, as well as the flagship store, the Duty Free Fiesta Mall in Parañaque. We are also present in the international port, international terminals of Cebu, Iloilo, Bacolod, and Davao. So kung mag-travel po kayo at bumili sa Duty Free Philippines, you are also helping the Department of Tourism in its tourism promotion project. Because thank you. Because part of our income goes to Duty Free, from Duty Free Philippines, goes to the Department of Tourism to help fund tourism projects. And nagpapalakas lang po ako kay Mr. Angel Gonzalez, kaya ako po ito sinasabi. Nevertheless, maraming pong salamat. Magandang gabi po sa lahat.
For the next two awards, I will be giving the floor to Joy Rojas, Lara, the sponsor of our AVP.
Someone who will be occupying the position as OIC for the Office of the Deputy Chief Operating Officer for Marketing and Promotions of the Tourism Promotions Board, being with the DOT and TBP for 31 years. We would like to present this award to Mr. Arnold T. Gonzalez.
Kaya pala tinanong mo kahapon yung position ko. You know, batchmates, I love you! Kanina nagkwento ko kami, sino may nagkwento ko? Sino ba sa mga batchmates yung gwapo dati na or maganda dati na ano, or meron dati na hindi, ano, pero ngayon, pero anyway. Si Hannah Taylor, naalala ko kasi di ba siya yung isa sa pinaka-cute. Sinabi ni Monica, it's true, the, how do you call this, 50% ng income ng duty-free goes to the Department of Tourism. And out of that 50%, 70% goes to the Tourism Promotions Board and 30% remains to the DOT. Yun. I encourage everyone na not because siyempre nasa turismo ako, pero siyempre tumatanda na tayo, alam mo niyo, uminin natin yan. So, habang malakas pa tayo, I encourage everyone to visit the Philippines, to visit our country. Okay, hindi nyo alam kung gaano kaganda ang ating bansa. Okay, so especially those who, yung mga balimbayan friends natin, I encourage you to visit other parts of the country. Hindi lang Cebu, Bohol, pero ang daming magaganda. At dyan ang Siquijor, Siargao. If you need anything, if you need some information, pwede nyo tawagan si Joy. You can call me or you can ask me anytime. We can even organize something, di ba? Oh, so, pwede tayong pumunta ng si General. But anyway, yeah. So, yun, I encourage everyone, bumisita tayo ng sarili nating bansa. It doesn't stop us from visiting other countries, of course, pero napakaganda ng ating bansa. Yun lang ho, and thank you so much for this award. I didn't expect this. Salamat.
Thank you. Thank you, Arnold. Next. For the last and final award, this guy is entered Philippine Military Academy 1981 and a graduate of PMA Sandiwa class 1985. He has handled several commander's positions all over the country, and he has in the service been with the service Philippine Army for 33 years and 4 years cadetship in Philippine PMA. We call on Mr. Macho Man. Macho Man without socks. Brigadier General Ricardo Boy Nepomuceno.
is plump to Mr. Brigadier General Ricardo Ripoponceno in recognition of his outstanding achievement in military service. Given this 13th day of October 2018, Architectural Club Center, Incorporated, Rockwell Center, Makati City. We